thing I do know. My God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. I'm approaching 60 years old this year. On the 17th of October, God has been good to me. I've survived so much not to think he's real. Yes, he is. Guys, listen here. In 2006, I started to experience all kind of troubling symptoms. Didn't know what it was. Went to several doctors. One doctor came, found out I had systemic scleroderma, and it went on from there. But listen, God has brought me through a very, very long way. It has been 20 long years, and I'm here. Since then, had a transplant, changed my lifestyle, I did my work, and I'm here living my life, asking God to keep me as long as he have me. And guys, I want you all to make sure, make change and change your eating habits, especially if you're getting older, even the young kids, because the foods are not real anymore. There are a lot of GMOs out there, genetically modified organism. So guys, get yourselves together, leave those starches alone. I'm very skinny, I don't want to be this thin, but listen, I have no other choice, because scleroderma did a work on me, and I'm here still thanking God. Thank you, Dr. Conrad Murray, for health saving my life. And all the doctors afterwards, when I I moved from West Las Vegas, Nevada, and I came here to West Palm Beach, and the doctors here are great.